Hello friends, welcome to Nedrick Express. Girls of our age often judge for the personal choices they make. The society at large is also responsible for this patriarchy. The media helps in putting pressure on us, women or girls. Today at Nedrick Express, we question this mindset.
Getting a girl married is the biggest social concern of a lot of people in our society. This shadi business has cultivated a whole new sector in India. Many matrimonial sites have come up which offer online services to find the suitable match. While we agree that it is a great idea as the e-commerce landscape and service industry has flourished so much, an advertisement by a popular matrimonial site caught our attention. An advertisement by jeevansathi.com at radio stirred a few emotions. The ad was, in a nutshell, telling the girls to be found for getting married. While they started off well with telling the story of the modern-day girl who travels alone and goes shopping all by herself, the ad, however, missed the opportunity to brand itself as a platform giving equal opportunities to both men and women, and in the end, it encouraged the girl to be found by her ideal soulmate. The ad throughout kept telling in context of the women and how important it is to find the right match and get married at the right age. Without sounding much of a feminist, we did check the other ads on the YouTube, and it says find your soulmate, even for the description talks about finding his or her true love. But the problem really is that even in the YouTube advertisement, the main protagonist, which is a male, telling the woman to click on the site and find him. What worried us most was the fact that many women might not see the ad and read the fine print with the video. What really comes to the audience is the voiceover and images, and they are at best sounding judgmental and misogynist. Why the onus to get married is on the women? Are men not looking for brides on the site is what we ask.
In today's time, women are more independent than their male counterparts. Without sounding feminist, we would like to ask advertising agency and its client that why do you think that only women needs to be found and find her soulmate and not the other way around? If you like the video, please subscribe the channel.